My name is Manuka Igo, and I'm studying a diploma of community services. The teachers are so good that they teach us all what is expected of us when we go out into the work field. It will help me to go back and implement what I have gained in wherever I would work, because we have learned and experienced so much.
My name is Ricardo Samuga. I chose community service to really make a difference in people's lives, the vulnerable people, the marginalized people, to get the skills, knowledge to support them and empower them in the best way I can. The teachers at CIT are experienced, qualified. They were working in the sector, so they got that live life experience. They know about mental health, disability, aged, youth work, and you can gain a lot from them.
In CIT community work, our main focus is to have a really inclusive learning environment, one that provides opportunities to learn key industry skills, ones that are varied and ultimately prepare people to go out to the community work sector via their placement and ultimately get a job.
Out of your work placement, you can really get a job. That's what happened in my situation. So the CIT really invest in students.
I found that English is very, very hard, but the teachers were very, very good. They really helped us on what difficulties we had in English.
I believe that Canberra is a hidden beauty. It's a very popular destination for international students. It's multicultural. You got a diversity, even though the culture, the language, and also the food, the restaurants in city, there's everything. It's like you're visiting the whole of Australia.
For a person in a wheelchair, everything's accessible. Buses, footpaths, buildings. I don't have any difficulties moving around the city or within the institution.
The big thing I love is that first day where you see a whole bunch of students in a room and you know they've come from lived experience, they've come from school, they've come older people starting to learn, you know, wanting to re-engage with education, and then you see them at the end of their Cert 4 or the end of the diploma, you see the change and growth, like that's amazing.